So very good morning, students of Jain College of Engineering. Well, we'll start the session. Mr. Varun, am I audible? Varun Katti, am I audible?
Yes, sir, you're audible to me.
Okay. Students, very good morning. We'll start the session with a lot of energy and enthusiasm, with a lot of positive attitude. So let me, start the session by a small quote, which says, "He who fails to plan is planning to fail. The future depends on what you do today," as told by Mahatma Gandhi. So always I tell students that you should be smart. So when we say smart, S-M-A-R-T, it is specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and time-bound. Well, today's session is concerned, we have with us Mr. Varun Katti. So let me introduce Mr. Varun Katti to all the students and professors who are present here in this particular session. So Mr. Varun Katti, he's a life influencer, blogger, vlogger, online marketer, podcaster, and a social media influencer. He is a founder of VK Vitrain. He has worked as an executive, HR executive in Spandia Private for the campus recruitment, and also a delegate for Asia World Model United Nations representing Uzbekistan for the 2020 from India. And he's also a council member for international human rights. And he's also a UN volunteer from India. And he's presently the campus ambassador for Team Utopia. So currently working with Findabed India, volunteering the team looking after fair supply of oxygen and medicines in different regions of Karnataka, supporting COVID-19 frontline workers. So he is a soft skill trainer from his college days, and it is his passion. So from past 3 years, he's engaged webinars and sessions in different colleges of Karnataka and Maharashtra. So Varun, on behalf of the Jain Group of Institution Management and all our students, and also the coordinators for the day, Professor Manu Prasad sir, I welcome you for this session. I hope the session will be very beneficial to all the students, and some key takeaways will be there from your session. And after this session, there will be a lot of changes what we are expecting from the first year students. So Manu Prasad sir, are you there? Am I audible?
Yes, sir, I am there. Very good morning.
Oh, very, very good morning, sir. Sir, with your permission, I'll hand over the mic to Mr. Varun Katti.
Yes, sir. Please, sir. Go ahead.
Okay. With a lot of energy, Varun Katti, it's over to you. You can start your presentation.
Yes, sir. A very good morning to one and all. Thank you, Rohit, sir, and Manu Prasad, sir, for having me with you all. So those energetic guys just who got out from their PUC, and all those who have just swiped it up and on their Instagram and Facebook right now, please get back. Let's talk together. Okay, so a very bright morning to one and all. So Zyada, you all are a batch of COVID-19. That's how we have been represented. Like the moment you get into the corporate world, the moment you get to education, the moment you get into like outside world, it's something new. Like everything is virtual. Either meeting a friend is also virtual, getting on a class is virtual. So that life has like just changed in 1 year. So nothing can be predicted. Saying this, I would like to go with a presentation of, please let me know if my presentation screen, if my screen is visible. So hope my screen is completely visible. Okay, students, I want you guys to talk, okay? It should not be just one way. I'm not going to present my screen. So, students, are you there? Can I have it in the chat box? Yes. Can I have it in the chat box? on the chat box, just everyone. Yes. I want to see the crowd. There are 100 of you. Very good. Yay. That's how you should spam. That's how you should be alert. Because this is your first day. You are going to change the life. It's going to be something really new. It's engineering. It's something called, you know, college mein aana tha, bro. Like 12th khatam hua. I want to get into something new. I want to learn something new. Yeah. So that's how it is. So thank you for being mentally and physically alive. I know, please stay focused on your screen for next 1 hour or 45 minutes. Do not distract yourself anyways. There is a lot I'm going to give in the short messages. So here I go with the presentation. Stay with me, and I want this yes, no till the end of the session. So I want you guys to stay focused on your screen till the end. So keeping this into consideration, hope my presentation is already visible to each one of you. That's great.
Mr. Warren Kati, it's visible. Absolutely. You can go ahead.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir. So Jain College of Engineering, Belagavi, with full on Joes, welcoming you all for the orientation program for first year students of engineering. And you all know that we are Generation Z. So students, can you please on your mic, someone say me, what is Generation Z? Someone quick. What is Generation Z? If you know, yes. If not, we don't know, sir. Simple. No? Okay. Viresh is only one knowing, and everyone knows what it is. That's good. Okay. So Generation Z is we who are. You guys are the Generation Z. There is no one apart from us, the Generation Z. We are the youngsters born after 97 are called Generation Z. There is a lot of changes between us and our parents. So keeping that into consideration, let me go. So why engineering? So let's just think, you know, hold on to yourself and sit. Really just stay focused on the voice I'm talking. There is voice you're hearing and there is something on the screen. So keep these mind focused on it. Why engineering? Kisne leka? So now just type it. Don't send it. Why you opted engineering? Just 1, 2, 3 words. Like, you know, I engineered operating engineering for software engineering, mechanical engineering, wanted to be a ethical hacker, want to get into machine learning, data scientist. So there are so many streams of engineering. So now type that, and the moment I say shoot, everyone is going to shoot why you took engineering. Okay, so I'll give you in 10 counts. Okay, 10, type it. I'll say you send, and the moment you send it, okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shoot, why engineering? The inbox should spam. Game developer, career, okay, my passion, sir. Engineering is your passion, good. Mechanical engineer. Keep on going. Dimag ki batti chala do. Whoa. So that was your dream, getting engineer. Many have their dreams. Somebody has like, sir, we have no clue, but we want to do lot many things in your life. Okay, it's your passion. That's great. You know, engineering mein bahut sare bachche har roz India mein aate hai. There are so many students who get into engineering platform, like in lakhs together. I don't like recently when I said there are 16 lakh students, engineering students, who get into a platform, and just because of their skills, you know, lacking in their skills, they stay back in the corporate world, or they'll not be able to compete. So now this is your day one, started from this scratch. Everything is virtual. You sit at one place and you get every small thing, every damn thing that you want to learn in your life. So started from day one. So what to start from day one? Let's get in. So now bhi ho gaya engineering ka. So guys, you all have these dreams like inside now. Can I have that smile like, huh? I operate engineering and I'm in Jain. Like, yeah. Yes. Right? So now tell me that. You have that smile on your face now? Yes. No. Like engineering liya, I'm happy. Chat box, quick. Yes. The mentally absent guys, get back. Yeah. Yes. Great. So engineering is liya maine. That's good. So now have this broad smile. Khush ho jao yaar. Like you opted something that you wanted. Engineering. That's great. Yeah. Have this smile on your face. You can have put your emojis, no issues. Yeah, sir. I'm fine. Like all these swags, all the generation thing. Be with the swag, because that's how the generation is going to be. That's what Generation Z is. We are totally on the social media platform. So keeping this into consideration. Yeah. Look at that Josh of first day. Yes, first year. That's good. So Whenever I ask you a question, your reply should be always with yes, 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 or alphabet yes, or no, 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 no. Okay? So stay with me till the end and mentally be present. You're going to have a lot much of fun. You'll remember this day forever. That too, virtually. Okay? So remember this. So here we go. Welcome to the orientation program in the pattern of Generation Z. So now, this is really important. Okay? This is really important. How many of you use these platforms? So we use social media. Yes, 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 yes. No, 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 no. Quick inbox. We use social media. Very good. Very good. There are so many yeses. Like, sir, adralla irodna we lockdown only. That's good. Lovely. So now there is something really important I'm going to go with. So how many of you know this series? Talking with Generation Z, how many of you know this series? Yes, 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 yes. For this, I need yes, 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 yes. There are like four boom thing for the generation. Okay, so moreover, it is always like, you know, people who are always willing to learn more on English, more on jokes, more on Western culture, go for friends. So staff or anyone who's not aware what it is, it's a web series being going from very long years. So this is generation, but keep this in mind, why am I putting it on the presentation? Now coming up with the next one, how many of you know K-pop? K-pop series. Put it. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Okay. So some of them know what K-pop is about. The Korean series, that's K-pop. And some might be not aware about it. Gradually, once you get in the engineering final year, you will be more familiar with K-pop. Anyways, so how many of you know this third thing? The third thing. How many of you know it? Sir, I do play and I'm about to wait for the next launch. Yes. Yes. Full on Josh. Like, yes. Sir, I do play PUBG. But yeah, but you know, so keep this PUBG thing and all these things. How many of your accounts on all these platforms? That is, you know, Apple TV, Netflix, Prime, Hotstar, like haan sir, access hai in cheezon ke liye. You do have access, right? Lovely. But now, once you're into engineering, your life is going to start. These all people on your screen are completely settled in life. Can you please off the mic? Somebody's disturbance I'm getting in. Okay, all right. So, Leah, so what about these guys? They are settled. They have everything in their life. Their money is done. Their finance is done. But now you're the booming bud. So now please stay away from all this for next 4 years. It's Sunday, Saturday is fine. But do not spend your more time on all these things. Your social media, the series, Amazon, Netflix. Just keep it aside. You can chill. That's what I said. Later you can chill. Now hustle up. Start from now. Lovely. Okay. So now going with the next slide. What about your life? You remember like when you were in 10th and you had certain dreams in yourself? Like, me wo karunga, ye karunga, al hoktini, na engineering hastini, na science martini, na like, there were so many dreams once we were in 10th. Then got into 12th. Then understood the reality key. What is science? What is maths? Where I fit in? Then you understood like, huh. Then there is a long way of life based on what you decide for these 4 years. First year though, normal entry. Everyone is going to have a normal subjects. But then the thing you opt is going to be with you for the rest of your life. Of course, you can change your career after engineering. But still, the skills that you learn will stay with you forever. So what about your life really matters? What about your dreams? Sapne to hum sab dekhte. Everyone have dreams in life. You know, a person without dream should always have another dream. You should keep dreaming in life. Aaj ek sapna dekho, kal ek aur cheez dekho, and keep completing them every day. Full on josh hai day one in engineering. Keep this josh till the last year of your engineering. Enjoy, cherish, have fun, but do not lose your hope. Do not lose your patience. Keeping that into consideration, the biggest thing that we all are suffering right now, this pandemic cannot stop us, either you or me or anyone who wants to succeed in their life. So don't stop yourself from learning. Don't stop yourself from being a lazy bum in a bed and not scrolling on the cell phone. Sit and sit in a good posture. Right now, if you're sleeping and watching it, please get up. Please get up, buddy. There is nobody who's going to help you there. If you're in classes, your teachers would say you like, you know, get up and sit with us. But in your staying home and in a bed, it's not going to help any one of us. If you want to focus, stay up, dream when you are awake, not when you are sleeping. That's what Abdul Kalam says. So keeping that into consideration now, let's get deep again. I'm just making you recall all those things because first day, bhai, first day. Engineering, you all had dreams. You know, you wanted to see each other. How many classmates? What is that girl? Who is this boy? That all is fine. That's your age. That's your infatuation. But that should be at the second line. First thing is your career. First thing is your goal. First thing is your dream. Keeping that. Do you remember your first day? You got into your 11th standard. What was your thing? So you remember, like, just put it on the chat box now, quick. What you wanted to be when you got into your 11th standard? Boom, 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 boom. On comments, what do you want it to be? Five counts, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. Quick, 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 quick. Engineering, engineering. Okay, what you wanted to be in? But it's okay if you didn't want to be in engineering and you got engineering. That's fine. Put it on. Okay, to become an IAS officer. Very good, very good. Guys, others, only 3 are present in my class. Doctor, okay, doctor came to an engineering. Hey, bro, I have a brother like that. That's good. Army, okay, that's good. I want to be an army, buddy. That's great. Medicals, doctors, SP, army. See, listen. So one engineering stream and lot many dreams, right? So we have decision ले लिया है कि engineering में आना है. Engineering में आके क्या करना है? मेरे को architecture में जाना है. Becoming rich, Prashant, I'll have to talk to you, bro. Becoming rich is when you actually have skills, right? So yeah, that's really good. That's some point, you know. Some people are like different. Scientist किसी को बनना है. Someone will be an architecture. Look at those dreams. सब बच्चे हो. All 100 of you have so many dreams, right? Keep with, hold on to this dream. Don't give up. Never give up. So now, buddy, get out of your comfortable zone and start. Bingo. आज से जाओ आगे बढ़ो खुशी रहो. And keep loving what you do. Love yourself first. Nimman nivu yavaga ishta padak shuru martiri, that is the day you will start achieving in life. Achieving is not through textbooks. Achieving is not through classrooms. Achieving is not through your scores. Achieving is not with your job. Achieving is when you start loving yourself. That is the day you'll start achieving in your life. So love yourself more. And do you know the 4 C's for meaningful growth? So now, of course, you'll be not knowing. You'll be like, sir, yen hela theri sir. Now, okay. So those mentally absent guys, get back. Hi. Yeah, get back. Stay with me. I know. Stay with me. Yeah. So yeah, you can be swags in comment. You can, like, you know, put it any comment. I am fine. I'll not restrict you. You can be, you know, this is how you have to express. If you don't express, you cannot grow. So now, what comes in 4 C's is your capabilities. What are you capable? Where are you? So of course, in a class, there is lot much of competition. There is lot much of, you know, other people, you know, overtaking you and going in front. This life is going to be competitive. Of course, everything is going to be competitive. But how much you're capable, what's your capability? And there you start fighting and then grow gradually. There is nothing like, you know, you can all of a sudden grow one day and boom. Nahi. Check out your capabilities, what you're good, and start working on it. Commitment. Life mein hamesha commitment rahana. Those commitment, that's in the chat box right now. Architecture, engineer, scientist, IAS officer. Keep with that. You know, hold with this commitment in the last day when you get out of engineering. Tab jaake lagega maine zindagi mein kuch kiya hai jo main chahta tha. So don't give up on that. And anyways, engineering ke saath jo doctor lena chahte the, I'm sorry for you, but you can be into some research thing, of course, on the back end or something with medicines or something like that. But yeah, engineering ke saath doctor nahi ban sakte na bhai. Of course, yeah, I understand the pain. Anyways, so now collaboration. So always do have a collaboration. So there is someone really good at something. Do not be jealous. Remember this day one. If somebody is really good or somebody really close to lectures, lo, on bucket tag tanle, on munda bare teachers the tanle. No, that's not how it is. If a person is trying to be close with someone elder, it means he's knowing how to build a network. Network is really important in each one of our life. How am I in touch with Rohit sir? I'm from a different college. I studied somewhere else. That's how your network is. The more stronger network keep, the higher you grow in life. So now, change. Every person in life needs a change. You know, it's like there is a quote, like, you know, there is a movie quote. If you can't change the girl, change the girl. If you can't change the boy, change the boy. Aisa hota hai ki life mein jab kuch change nahi kar pate ho, to pura content hi change kar do. That's when you grow. Yep. So now, are you all there with me? Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Chat box mein. Are you all there with me? I need all 100 of you saying yes, 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 yes. Yes. Okay, I got some 20. I got some 10. Others. Guys, come on. Stay mentally present. Don't get upset. Are you all there? First day. Boom. Itna bhi lazy mat ho yaar chat karne ke liye. Yeah. That's good. Yeah, keep it swag. Keep it with emojis. Love yourself, what you do. Express the way you want. Do not stop yourself. Like, you know, put on swags, not an issue. Yes, that's great. Lovely. Oh, look at that, Josh, the last one. Keep it up. So now, 7 best ways to hustle, being loyal to yourself. So what is hustle? Hustle is something you need to start it from like scratch. Aaj karunga, ye karunga. You know, those bodybuilders, the beasts, they keep hustling in gym. Like, they'll not give up whatever the hell it is. So that's how hustle is. Like, you know, keep up that josh and thing in you till the last day. Engineering aaj shuru hai, bro. 4 saal hai. 365 days of 4 years. Like, boom, that's going to be a very long journey. बहुत कुछ कर सकते हो. इट्स नॉट जस्ट योर टेक्स्ट बुक, देयर इज सो मच आउट ऑफ इट. सब बताऊंगा आगे जाके. सो स्टे विद मी टिल द एंड. एंड बीइंग लॉयल टू योरसेल्फ इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट. सो यू शैल बी ऑन टाइम विद व्हाटएवर हर्डल्स यू हैव. ऑनलाइन क्लासेस हो, क्लास ऑफलाइन क्लासेस हो, रेगुलर टाइम हो, प्रेजेंटेशंस हो, कीप इट ऑन टाइम. बट द मोमेंट यू कीप इट ऑन टाइम, देयर इज लॉट यू कैन एंजॉय. इफ योर सर इज टेलिंग यू टू सबमिट समथिंग टुडे मॉर्निंग एट 10:30, यू गो टू सबमिट इट, नॉट टू मेक इट टिल 5:30 इन द इवनिंग एंड देन सबमिट, बिकॉज यू आर गोना वेस्ट द एंटायर डे एंड देन सबमिट इट. नो, दैट्स हाउ विल नॉट लर्न. कीप इट एवरीथिंग ऑन टाइम. यू मस्ट कम प्रिपेयर्ड टू participate. Always be mentally prepared. Koi bhi competition ho, debate ho, anything it is, just get in. Mere ko baat karna nahi aata hai. I can't speak. I don't know how to speak. No! This is where you have to learn. This is the day. These 4 years, the only thing they're gonna change your life entirely. If you have too much of confidence, like, you know, you can talk to, like, the way I'm talking virtually, where I'm not seeing you, but I know you're listening to me. That's when, like, you know, virtually making your presence. So stay mentally present till the last day. And you shall voice any problem sooner than later. Of course, agar tere ko kuch samajh mein nahi aa raha hai class mein, of course, I know how beautiful your staffs are, because I have heard a lot from my friends, your seniors have studied in Jain and they have told me the way education system is. So of course, anytime you can ask them for help, they'll help you out with. So any problem you have, really approach the higher people or the superiors and be with full on josh till the last day. I'll keep this for saying this till the last, I mean, till the end of. And now, you should not be a victim of Jalebi syndrome. So Jalebi syndrome is a recent research study. So what is Jalebi syndrome? Jalebi syndrome is nothing. In real simple words, they'll ask you some question and you'll start beating around the bush. Hanga Jalebi ha khak khak ma center ke bartiri. They'll ask you, like, you know, tell me the, you know, what is that mechanical functioning of something so and so. And then you're like, you don't know the answer, you just beat around the bush. So don't be a Jalebi syndrome. And I mean, don't be a victim of it. Always be prepared. Always learn. Half an hour of a day, I'll be frank with you, half an hour of a day, like, you know tomorrow what they're going to talk in your class, just jaake ghar mein tak jaake wo PDFs or some online material, just half an hour scroll karo. I swear there is a lot difference, because when you come into the class, you'll have confidence ki what the teacher is about to teach you in the next day in the class, and that's when you can talk. Maths and physics, of course, I know you need to learn, but the rest things you actually can study, so start it from now. Lovely, guys. Yeah, keep this thing in mind and keep going with it. You shall be good listener. Right now, if you're a good listener, I want yes, yes, yes in your chat box. Good listener. If you're a good listener, you're listening to my words, then yes, 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 yes in chat box. Okay. Yeah, so mentally present. Only 3 yeses. Rest all are not listening. All are mentally absent. Boom. Get back. Yay. Yeah, yeah. Don't be lazy tapping or typing. Yes. Come on. Like, keep that josh. लास्ट दिन तक रखो यार, जिंदगी बहुत बढ़िया है. बिकॉज आई नो पैंडेमिक हैज ऑल मेड अस लेजी, हैज मेड अस लाइक यू नो लाइक आई जस्ट गोना टेक थिंग्स लाइटली. दैट्स हाउ इट इज नॉट. यू हैव टू बी लाइक कीपिंग दैट जोश फॉर द लास्ट डे. एंड यू शैल हॉनर फिजिकल एंड मेंटल स्पेस. क्रिएट अ डी. सो व्हाट इज क्रिएट अ डी? So, you know, like, anyway, social distancing is everywhere. But once you come into our campus, once you come into a college, always have a physical and a mental distance. Understand the other person's space. Don't just rush on them. Don't stand too close to someone because they may not feel it comfortable. Always have a shake handable distance. Like, you know, you can shake hand. That kind of distance you should have. Don't jump on them. Anyways, now it's 2 meter distance. So, yeah, stay away. But for now, learn this, like, having a physical distance. That's why, because of this pandemic only, before they have told it, like, you know, have physical distance. Anyway, so have physical distance. You shall always make good first impression. That is 55-38-7. Remember this, okay? 55-38-7 is something. The 55%, that's totally 100%. So 55, way you look, the way you dress up, the way you approach, the way you have the smile on your face, the way you have charm on your face. Smile is not important. The charm on your face is important. And that's what important is. That's your 55% of your body language when you approach someone. That's how you create a first impression. Second, the 38% is how you speak. How you speak in the sense the gestures, the hand gestures I'm using, the body language I'm using, the way I'm looking at the screen, the way I'm trying to talk to you, that is how you speak. What you speak, ultimately what you speak, the content doesn't matter. Content, I mean, anything you're asking, you're asking for help, you're sharing something, you're telling something, you're complaining something. That's all. That's only the 7% of what you're talking. The words coming out is the last priority. So always have a good body posture and body language. Day one hai beta. Bahut hi cheeze yaad rakhna. Then we'll have a lot much of fun. So look beyond CGPA to be successful. Okay, this is my policy, and there is a lot many people who are like me. Always, no, we don't focus on CGPA, but of course I have 70+ in all the semesters. So yeah, not on that. But CGPA is not really important. What you learn in that is really important. Exams ke liye mat padho, and that's why I'm saying start it from day one. Learn to know more, understand more, not for exams. Your marks will not decide your career. We are a generation Z where marks will not be taken into consideration. Your aptitude, your mental ability, your skill, your communication skill, all these things will be looked after, because pandemic has made hiring system change, like completely has changed now. We don't look at the person's percentage because everyone is getting promoted, or somebody getting good scores or bad scores because of the health issues. So the companies have stopped judging based on your marks. They have started judging you based on your skills and your abilities. Are you there with me? Yes, 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 yes. In the chat box, are you there with me, everyone? Yes, 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 yes. I need it. Okay, so that's good. Only Shrish is with me, and rest Preeti is with me. What about others? Yes, 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 yes. Quick, bro. Yay. That's right. Yeah. There is a huge competitive world out there. Bahar ka dunya bahut competitions hai. Like every single thing, every damn day is a competition. So you need to hustle up with that. Don't be lazy. Yeah. Be aware of wrong role models. What does this mean? Of course, life mein hum kisi na kisi insaan ko, we may not say orally ki haan mera role model hai, but you know, you'll be following someone, you'll be liking somebody's actions, you'll be liking somebody's dressing sense, you'll be liking somebody's way of speaking. So always be aware of not having a wrong person as your role model. Kabhi kabar aisa hota hai ki hum kisi ek galat insaan ko follow karna shuru karte hain, zindagi puri galat ho jati hai. So always have a right pattern of having a role model. And then don't find shortcuts in your life. Shortcuts are not taking us anywhere. If sir has told you to do an assignment or do a research internship, Google se copy karne se ya fir friends ke copy karke grammatically change karke submit karne se, you are not learning anything. You are losing it. So day one se start hustling, do things that you love, keeping it this, and build a wall of happiness outside the classroom. Of course, the wall of happiness is something like there a classroom world is different. There is outside world. Outside world is where you learn, where you compete, where you have different colleges in your competition level, because dunya bahut badi hai and the competition line is too big. So keep that in the consideration. So keep your happiness outside your classroom. So do that you love. You're a musician, painter, artist, doctor, researcher, do everything. Blogger, content writer, digital marketer, life influencer. Do that. Do that from now. Like start it, bro. So do the parents test every day. Yeh bahut important hai, okay? Are you there with me, everyone? This last sentence very late. Do the parent test every day. Everyone there with me? Yes, 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 yes. Chat box spam. Yes, 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 yes. That's good. That's good. Stay with me. So do the parent test every day. What does it parent test means? Parent test is if you are taking certain decision in your life, like aaj main ghar hostel se bahar jaake friend ke saath reh raha hun party karne ke liye. This is your decision. I'm going out of my hostel and I want to party with my friends. But will my parents be proud if I do this? This is called parent test. Hamesha karo. कोई भी डिसीजन ले रहे हो, किसी भी के साथ भी डेट पे जा रहे हो, किसी के साथ खाना खा रहे हो, कोई नया प्रोजेक्ट में हाथ डाल रहे हो, विल माई पेरेंट्स बी प्राउड फॉर व्हाट एम आई ऑप्टिंग राइट नाउ? ये चीज हमेशा जिंदगी में याद रखना, बहुत आगे बढ़ोगे. रिमेंबर दिस फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ योर लाइफ. यू विल ग्रो वेरी ह्यूमन. यू हैव अ लॉन्ग वे टू गो टू बी सक्सेसफुल. सो ऑलवेज हैव दिस पेरेंट टेस्ट फॉर योर सेल्फ. कुछ भी डिसीजन लेने वाले हो तो पहले पेरेंट्स के बारे में सोचो. Will they be happy with what am I doing? You enjoy. Enjoyment is not the problem, but decisions lene se pehle thoda socho unke bare mein. Now dealing with competition, of course there is so much of competition. of course, there's so much of competition. I mean to say is like, see, recognize, you need to create your recognition. You need to have your online presence, digital presence. I'll tell you what online presence, digital presence is in the day one, because engineering me first year me seekhoge na, last year mein, the last year you'll be like boom on everywhere on social media. I'll tell you how it is. Recognize and then hustle every single day. You need to keep hustling. Karo, karo, redo, learn, redo, redo, learn. And either you win or you will learn. There is no failure. A marks card or a certificate of your failure will not decide your career. So remember, either you win or you learn. Agar har gaye, so fail ho gaye, kar nahi paaye, jeet nahi paaye, then learn it. That's a learning process. That's not failure. So your generation Z, this generation Z need to remember, because these all are completely based on research of generation Z. These are not contentious normal things. These are all really based on your mindsets. So win or either learn. And now, but don't give up. Never give up on things that you want to do in your life. So don't give up. Keep hustling. And not all fingers are equal. Of course, nam aidu barala yavattu sari same irala. So oba udda irbodu, oba strong irbodu, oba weak irbodu, oba growth jaasti irbodu, oba artha bega madkotirbodu. So everyone has a different pattern of understanding life. So don't hustle for things. Stay calm and do what you love. Do what you love is a really important phrase in my life. I always love that. And now the most and the famous thing, do not copy from your brother, sister, friend, father, mother, or anyone the career plan that you want to opt for your life. Ab to engineering le liya, shayad bhai ne bataya, uncle ne bataya, papa ne bataya. So now we have already opted it, but do not opt the future plans based on somebody's desire. Tell them what you love. Tell them what you want to do. Tell them how you're going to make money through that. Give them examples. Do some experience in engineering only. Find their engineering, khatam karke, don't tell me I want to be a photographer, wildlife photographer. That's how it's not going to work. We all are not like 3 idiots. 3 idiots is just a movie. But, and that, you know, at the end, you have, you've seen 3 idiots. How many of you have seen 3 idiots? Yes, 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 yes. 3 idiots. Sir, I have seen. Yes, 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 yes. Right? So if you all have seen, if you've not seen it, go and watch it. Day one hai, bahut maza aayega. Oh, watch it today. Today evening, go and watch 3 idiots. Okay? So there you will get to know, ki like, somebody will decide based on their parents. Of course, parents are really important in life because they are the one who know which is good for us and which is bad for us. But once you have opted, now this is your age to opt which stream you want, where you are good at, and how you have to grow. So now onwards, do not decide based on others' perception. Take your own decision and be independent. If you don't understand, college mein aake lecture se poochho ki mereko ye samajh mein nahi aa raha, I'm good at this, I'm bad at this. What should I opt for my second year? Second year, you might have already opted your subjects, but if you want to change your subjects, try to understand what are in that subject. Simply don't get into some unknown stream. Start making your digital presence. Now, this is really important. What I'm trying to say, please try to listen to this. Your digital presence on all these platforms are really very important. The way you design yourself. So right now, I'll just give you an example. On the top, top right of mine. I don't know what's here, top right. Yeah, top right of mine. There is Varun Kati 13. That's my tagline on all social media. You can find me anywhere with that tagline on all the social medias, on Spotify. I do this podcast. I do this. I have my LinkedIn networks. I'm on my Snapchat. I do enjoy life, right? I do have my YouTube channel. I have my Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. All these things are there. But I want you guys to get on all these platforms and stay connected. And I want you guys to grow. This is where you are growing, because your social presence is really important. And do not, being a student, do not speak about religion, do not speak about the communal finds, do not speak about the politics. These are not going to be helping you anyway in future. Listen, understand, grab and move ahead. Do what you love, but not anything which is related to all these things, because they will mentally distract you from things. Right now, we all are seeing this, Palestinian attack, everyone is putting a story. Nobody knows what the story is behind. So, kuch cheeze jante nahi ho, toh unhe post mat karo. We all know this religious fights happening, the political agenda, the vaccines thing. So please do not indulge yourself in all these things and distract yourself. Will you do that for me? Will you not post anything which is not related to your studies and your education? Yes, 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 in chat box. Yes, 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 yes. So, jab tak zindagi mein kuch karna hai, politician banna hai, to aake jaake karo. But not now. Being a student, do what keeps you on hold. Now this is really interesting. So agar Google pe jaake, this makes me proud. Every time I say this sentence, right? This makes me proud. Why? Agar Google pe jaake, if you search my name as Varun Kati, you'll find my presence. You'll find my website. That's how your internet is. in later days, listen to this, in future days, resume is not going to be a peeper. It's going to be a link. That is called as what we call it as portfolio. Okay. So whatever the portfolio you have, that is how you get recognized. They'll ask you, any company comes you, send us your link of your portfolio. That's when you create a website, put your portfolio and share it with them. So your portfolio is really important. So as I've created my website, I've created my presence online. Each one of us can do. You need only 2 to 3 months of every day, half an hour spending on your time on internet and learning how things work. Bring your presence online. It's really important, I'm telling you. And moreover, above everything, the only thing that I look after is LinkedIn. Remember, LinkedIn is going to be the best friend of you for the rest of your life. Instagram is for creators, influencers, and speakers and all. YouTube is for somebody who's really good in everything, can be on YouTube, but people who want to get into a corporate world and make a job and get it settled in your life, start your LinkedIn account now. Start following people who really are into the corporate and whom you like and whom you're passionate about, the company you dream about. Start following things from now. Start doing every single bit of thing that you want to do in your life. Don't waste. Sitting in home, you feel that the world is not stopping. World is going. The economy is going. The share market is going. Everything is going on top. So do not wait for the world to give you opportunity. So now the word data. What is data? Just give me some sentences in data. What do you mean by data? Anbedi sir, 1.5 GB data sir session ke kali agudate. I know. We have this 1.5 GB thing. Data. What is data? Information. Okay, any other word, try other words. Of course, don't say information, everyone. What is data? Collection of information. Okay, knowledge, info. Any other words, guys? What is data? Internet data bhi hai, of course, that's also a data. Right now, you're seeing is through a data itself. The knowledge media that I have in me is also a data that I'm giving to you. So that's all, everything is a data. Okay, collection of something, that's good. A storage somewhere, very good. Then, others. Unit of information, entity. Okay, so thoda bahut technical ban gaya. Okay, to abhi bacche jo bhi like, you know, not from computer science background and engineering, they're like, what are they even talking? Let's get deep into it. So now, what data is? What it is? So always have this curiosity in life. Kuch bhi naya cheez hai samajh mein aaye. It's not a naya. Data is not a naya word, but I'm telling you what it is. Always have a curiosity to understand what it is, how it is important in my life. If this thing I'm going to learn, how it is important, how it is going to be used for a long term, next 5 years mein yumeko use hoga? No. If not, then live it. What can I learn? Isse mein kya seekhunga? Zindagi ke liye kya seekhunga? So do that. Why it came into existence? Why was this app or this application or this study or this research came into existence? Learn all these things on the day one. How important is it? Like, is it really important in my life? Is it going to make a difference in my life? Am I really going to get something in my life? That is really important. So always do have a look at that as well. And now getting in, your personal branding is a passport of your success. Of course, the branding you set in your life is going to be your passport. So set your brand, make your life successful. Be proud about, you know, be proud of yourself and like, yes, I can do something in my life. That's really important. Have this zeal and have this josh in you. कि मैं कुछ करूंगा आगे जाके. ओके, एंड नाउ दिस इज रियली इंपॉर्टेंट. कोर्सेज दैट कैन मोल्ड यू इन मेनी वेज. सो डू यू नो ऑल दीज प्लेटफॉर्म, द कॉस्टलीस्ट प्लेटफॉर्म्स हैव आर प्रोवाइडिंग थिंग्स फॉर कंप्लीटली फ्री. देयर आर सो मेनी कोर्सेज दैट कैन मोल्ड यू बीइंग इन इंजीनियरिंग, पाइथन, कोडिंग लैंग्वेज, मशीन लर्निंग, डाटा साइंस, रिसर्च एंड टेक्नोलॉजी, लैंग्वेज कम्युनिकेशन, टेक टॉक्स, speeches, so many things. So please take a screenshot of this. You can go and search all these things on Google and learn a lot about the skills that you are. You said your dreams, right? To improve your dreams, after your class sessions, get on these platforms and learn these certificates. Certificates ko to I never prefer, because of course you get recognition through certificates, but ultimately what you learn in that is matters. Interview mein teko ye nahi puchhenge ki tera certificates kitne. Everyone will ask you, what is your identity? So what you know is what important, not your certificates. So certificates is to a certain period, but not your identity. So don't make certification as your identities. So yeah, take a screenshot. Hope you all took a screenshot. Yes. Aaj nahi to kal dekhoge isko. Yes. Chat box. Yes. That's good. Keep up this josh. 12th wale bachche ho tum. Yeah. Yes. Only those many yeses. Only 4 took a screenshot. I'll move ahead. Okay, Sharana Pakati, that's good. Yes, Arvind is like full on Josh. Sir, you what? Nan. Jai. Okay, so be different and make a difference, because one day we all will be gone. That is when the world should remember you. This is the, you know, mantra of my life. So one day you're gone, the world should remember you, what you have been doing. So time to ask questions. So it's all over to you. Time to ask questions, guys. And one more thing adding on, we'll feature you on my podcast and Instagram. Any questions that you ask will be featured on all the social media platforms. Anyway, it's going to be on your college website. So PPT is done. So it's, yes. So now, lovely guys, can you please on your cameras and get back to me so we can see each other? Come on, let's see each other. Everyone on your cameras. Quick on your cameras. On your cameras. Let's talk. Let's know each other classmate. Oh, this is how he looks. This is how she looks. That's how generation is. Quick on your cameras. Let's have a, you know, let's take a selfie like cheese. Karke. Are you all there? Quick. On your cameras. So your sir can take your pictures. Harsh is here. That's great. Others, quick. Seriously? On your cameras. Okay, is it taking time for you to settle up? Quick. Okay, fine. Anyways, so any questions from your side? Any questions? Anything related to life, anything you want to dream, just ask it. Don't think too much. Okay, two guys are on with cameras. Very good, very good. Come on with cameras. On your cameras. Quick. Yay. Engineering ke bande. Look at you. Enga it nodre hudugra. Belagam hudugra enga adar nodra. Smart adar ellaru. Others. Oye, koi beach mein nahi chodega. I'll tell your sir to take attendance now. Good. Very good. Others, what about others? I don't see you all.
Excuse me, bro.
Yes, tell me.
No, this is only for the Jain students, Jain college students.
Looks like. I'm not sure.
Yeah. Who is this? It's only for Jain college students, Dr. Rohit Raj. It's organized only for JC students.
Okay.
Yeah.
Others? Any questions, guys?
So we'll be organizing a couple of sessions from Mr. Varun Kati. So I'll get the feedback from your coordinator, Manu Prasad, sir. So later I'll be organizing a couple of other sessions. So any feedback you want to give or any questions you want to ask Mr. Varun Kati, please be free enough.
Yeah, because you can talk in Kannada. Anyone can speak, you know, just want to. Okay, kudos, whoever it is like. Guys, talk. First day, Adir Lake, always the Matadri, Yig Matadlan, Yavak Matadri, Elaro. Nobody is going to, you know, like, you know, bully you. Yaruningina, Nangila. Speak. I know you will be having questions. I know you are like quite curious to know something in life. You know, Kalibekan Taitala. Ask your questions. Quick. Any questions? 98 of you and nobody has any questions. Okay. Anna, you engineering muksidra. No, I didn't do my engineering. I did my BCA, Bachelor of Computer Applications. So, of course, we are of quite same stream. Others?
Varun, I have a question on behalf of all the students. Can I ask you a question?
Yes, sir.
See, when it comes to career planning, so yes. As a student, the first year engineering student is concerned, when they have to start the career planning, a proper career planning is concerned, like whether I want to enter into company or whether I want to become an entrepreneur. So when they have to start planning on that, and who should they contact? I mean, the mentors are concerned, whether their parents or any people who are working in the industry. So please guide them on this particular line.
Sure, sir. So guys, see, बचपन से लाइक यू नो व्हेन वी वर आई एम जस्ट गोना गो बैक टू द हिस्ट्री ऑफ लाइक स्कूल डेज व्हेन वी वर किड्स आई एम सॉरी फॉर द सॉन्ग तो व्हेन वी वर इन स्कूल वी ऑल हैड दिस ड्रीम कुछ नए नए थे मेरे को किसी को पुलिस बनना था डॉक्टर बनना था एंड देन ग्रेजुअली व्हेन वी ग्रो सम पीपल स्टार्टेड चेंजिंग देयर ड्रीम्स यू नो एंड देन वी स्टार्टेड रियलाइजिंग कि लाइफ में ये भी कर सकता हूँ वो भी कर सकता हूँ लाइक यू नो नाउ द थिंग इज यू नीड सर्टन गाइडेंस ऑफकोर्स ईच वन ऑफ अस इन अ लाइफ नीड गाइडेंस एंड वी ऑल हैव टू ग्रो वन डे एंड वी हैव टू बी इन द आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड But now, if you want to have a guidance, parents, teachers, and sirs will give you guidance or anyone who will give you guidance based on their life experiences. So always take multiple people's perception. Take multiple, like if you want to be an entrepreneur, if you have thought of being an entrepreneur, entrepreneur is something you want to start your own business. Like I do have my own. I did my MBA and I'm doing my entrepreneurship and I'm starting everything online. That's why online presence is really important. So now, if you want to do something like that, you need to look after people who are into the same platform. So for example, you're an entrepreneur, there's Gary Vee, there are so many businessmen. So people who are started from scratch, there's an MBA Chaiwala, a person started doing chais in different platforms. So your interest, so you go to niche market. So now all these people are using Instagram. So I'll just give you a short, experiment. What you can do is just to know interest, like, sir, just ask me about your interests, right? So Instagram pe jaake, you have the search button, right? यहाँ पे सर्च बटन है ना यू ऑल हैव द सर्च बटन सो गो एंड टैप ऑन दिस एंड ट्राई टू नो व्हाट इज योर सर्च इंजन गॉट माय पॉइंट दिस इज योर सर्च इंजन तो व्हाटएवर यू हैव सर्च्ड इन पास्ट 80 डेज एवरीथिंग इज गोना पॉप अप देयर राइट सो दैट शोज योर इंटरेस्ट्स व्हाट यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन व्हाट यू आर स्वाइपिंग व्हाट यू आर सर्चिंग ऑन गूगल तो कोई भी ऐसा चीज हो दैट यू लाइक यू वांट टू नो engineering, doctor, research, software engineering is not one small thing. There are so many tremendous platforms. There are so many different coding platforms. MBA karna hai, engineering karna hai, MSc karna hai after engineering. So there are so many platforms. So you need to know what platforms you fit in. So you need to stay back with your things and search, study, research, do it by yourself and then ask with help. So if you're going to a sir or a teacher or a ma'am or a father or a person or a friend, they're like, bro, this is what I'm thinking about. This is what I know about it. Can you please help me with a further thing? What can I do if I really want to get into this platform? That's how it is. Always have your research. Always have your own study of understanding and then approach. That is when you can talk. Else, you'll have to only listen. Right? If you have an idea, you'll have to only listen. So always, if you want to study something, you want to know something, bit read about it. Bit understand about it. And then go and approach person who is expert in that field. Not expert. Everyone is not expert. Nobody is expert in this life, but koi to aisa hoga was done, no exposure to the life. That's why I have been this career counseling for a lot of many engineering students, a lot of many college students. So you can do that. So hope I was clear.
Yes, Varun. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
There are a lot of questions for you. Devika has asked, sir, what do you blog about? And Ashwini has asked, Anna, ega engineers value illa anta heltare. ಅದ ನಿಜನ ಅನ್ನ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರ್ ಮುಗಿಸಿ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಹೇಗ್ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ಆಗೋದನ್ನ ದೇರ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ದೋಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವೈಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ ದಿ ಸೆಷನ್
ಸಿ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಬ್ಲಾಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಐ ಬ್ಲಾಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 100 ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ 100 ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ 100 ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕ್ಲೈಂಟ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಐ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಆನ್ ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಎಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೈಕಾಲಜಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ರಿಸರ್ಚ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ಟ್ರಿಪಲ್ ಐಟಿ ಅಲಹಾಬಾದ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ understanding the student psychology, where we are and how we are to growing, what we are planning for. That's what I more blog on the generation talks. Like you just search on like, you know, why, what to do after engineering. So those things kind of thing I write. That's the blogs I write. Anna, engineering and all thing you asked me, it's really a fake myth in the outside world. There are millions and trillions of jobs waiting for you. ಯಾಕೆ ಮಂದಿಗೆ ಜಾಬ್ ಸಿಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕೆ ಮಂದಿಗೆ ಯುನೋ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಜರ್ ಸಿಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಅವ್ರು ಯಾವತ್ತು ನಿನಗೆ ಬಂದು ಹೇಳಲ್ಲಕ್ಕೆ ನಂಗೆ ಅಣ್ಣ ಇದು ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಂಗೆ ಇದು ನಂಗೆ ಬರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಂಗೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾಬ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂತೇಳಿ ದೇ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಇನ್ ದರ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಡಿನ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದರ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಡೇಸ್ ನಾನು ಅದೇ ಹೇಳತ್ತೀನಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೇ ಒನ್ ಇದೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಕಲೀರಿ ಅನ್ನತ್ತೇನೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಚಾಲು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹೊರಗಿದ್ದು ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ IIMs ಎಲ್ಲ ಅದಾವ ಟ್ರಿಪಲ್ ಐಟಿ ಅದಾವ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಷನ್ ನಾವು ಕೊಡಲೇಬೇಕು ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟಾಪ್ ಸರ್ಚ್ ಕಂಪನೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹೈಯರ್ ದಮ್ We'll have less salaries. So that's when you have to give a competition to all those things. That's why I'm saying online presence, yak madukobeka LinkedIn ella. Avaga horigin jagatti gottaketh ni yen madati antele. Always you need to show yourself or show up yourself. Nobody will recognize you. It's you who go to recognize, make yourself recognize in the first and then people will recognize you gradually. So always make your presence. ಸೊ ನಿನ್ನೇ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಗ್ರೋ. ಅಂಡ್ ಸರ್, ವಾಟ್ ಕಂಪನೀಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಮೇನ್ಲಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್? ಕಂಪನೀಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಡ್, ಒನ್ ವರ್ಡ್, ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನೋ ಹೌ ಟು ಬಿಹೇವ್. ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಐ ಮೀನ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಆನ್ ದಟ್ ಸೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಆನ್. ಎನಿವೇಸ್, ದ ಸರ್ ಹಸ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಲ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆನ್ ದೋಸ್ ಆಸ್ ವೆಲ್. And what is like, some of them say that colleges only textbooks, syllabuses. No, who told you? I have this Jain college with me, beautiful. Are you studying textbook now? You're talking to me, right? Something away from your textbook about your life skills. So yeah, we are talking about skills. It's not about textbooks. And do not expect everything from a college to, you know, get things done for you. Like, don't expect everything from the colleges. It's you who got to do things that you want, or you have to, like, you know, find the things. You have to find things in your life and opt. That's all. Okay, my mom was behind. I was like, she was crossing. I was just waiting for her. Yeah, I'll just get back. So it's like, textbook mein jo sikhate hai is going to be in your life. You know, the dumbest thing the Generation Z has is like, you know, anything in textbook is useless. Like seriously, everything in textbook that you read is going to be implemented in your life. But just that we study it in thinking about like exam ke liye pad raha hu. That's the biggest mistake. Don't study for exams. Study for yourself. Okay, that's great. So study for yourself, and automatically every book you have. So there are so many books that I'm in. Like, this is my study table. Like, there are so many books I'm reading. So textbooks say bahut kuch seekh sakte, but don't focus on marks. Focus on skills. So hope I was clear. Anyways, thank you so much for having me with you all. It's a pleasure, and I want you guys to speak to me next time when I'm here. Okay,
Mr. Yes, Varun Kaji, thank you so much for the session. And students, the video, the recorded video of the same will be shared in the WhatsApp group by Professor Manu Prasad sir very shortly. So kindly inform your friends who have missed today's session that the video will be available in YouTube, and the link will be shared in the official WhatsApp group of our JC. So once again, Varun Kaji, thank you for this, for motivating all our students. So probably how the students should be in touch with you?
Sir, they can get on my LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook, or WhatsApp, but please do not call because there is a lot many things we have lined up. So I told you my Instagram ID, that is VarunKaTi13, or go and search my name, Varun KaTi. You will find me everywhere on the internet. You can text me on any platform. Just tell me that you're from Jain. I'm from Jain College, Belagavi. The moment I get to know, I will definitely respond to you the way you want. So get on Instagram more, because that is where I put in more content for students and for life. There are a lot many podcasts also I'm coming on there. So please get on VarunKaTi13. Thank you all and love you all.
Okay, students, thank you so much. We'll wind up the session. Well, the next session will be very interesting on entrepreneurship. So hope all of you are fine. Please be in home. Please be safe, because seriously telling you, the situation is very, very dangerous outside, and we are not getting the ventilators or the ICU support. So thank you so much, Varun KaTi. Wish you a very happy and a great weekend. Thank you, all of you. Bye-bye. I'll end the session.
Sir, one second. Guys, please. In Belgaum, if you need anything related to oxygen or anything related to medicine, if you find anything wrong happening or being sold for higher prices, please do inform me, because we are directly connected with the DC and the police department. So anything going wrong or anything is being sold. Of course, oxygen is quite high now, but anything apart from that, you're not getting beds or something, you can approach me. I'll find the best networks I can. Okay. Take care, everyone. Thank you, sir.